same rope.
Yeah? So let's try for communication, if you're keeping the thoughts of faith. If there's somebody in the room with us, can you go up and touch one of the meters right now? Try another one. Any one of the other meters, go and touch it. Show me that you're listening. Do I need to bring Charlie back here? Would you come talk to Charlie? Just a thought. I don't normally do this in groups for obvious reasons. You guys all know some groups. If you wanted, before we head to the base, what we could do is we could, you guys could just spread out, take your meters, go sit in a room, be quiet on your own. Like us, the investigators will go sit in the break room, and let's just see if that gets a response. Okay, I'm going to turn on the talking device again for you. We just really want to hear your story. Really? Does that keep out? Yeah. Oh, it sounded like there was a couple of keep outs in there. And do you want us to leave? You're usually so welcoming. What's wrong? Is there somebody new here? You've never told me to keep out or get away before. What's changed? Okay, I'm going to turn this off. Can you say goodbye? Okay, I'm turning it off. If you come out and show yourself, I'll bring a puppy to visit next time. He doesn't want puppy visits. You're still down here, George. Can you knock on the door? Did you feel that?
Yeah, did you feel that?
Yeah. Right away. Is that you, George?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That's awesome. Thank you, George. So if you want to get our attention, you're going to have to come up and touch one of these green lights or be very, very, very loud because it's hard to hear you over the pump.
It must get lonely down here for months at a time without anybody coming in and talking to you. What do you do when we're not here? Bang on doors. That's your only game. George, can you knock on the door, show the ladies that you're still here? One last big bang, and we'll leave you alone. Can you kick it really hard? George.